Here's how you can grow your own chilli plants, and it's super easy to do. I'm just removing the seeds from a Scotch bonnet chilli that I grew, and I'll just let them dry out. Then you want to fill up a container with compost and poke some holes in it and drop one seed in per hole. Just give them a light water and place them somewhere warm and sunny. They'll germinate in about 2 weeks. Thanks for watching.